Hello kids, my name is Komal Kothari from Genius English Medium School. Today we are going to learn chapter number 17, Going for a Picnic. So here there are two characters. Isha is talking with his father and then afterwards Rahul is talking with his mother. They are going for a picnic with their parents. Let us see what conversation they are doing. Isha is asking question to his father. Father, are we going somewhere today? आज हम कहीं पे जा रहे? तो father, yes Isha, we are going for a picnic. Isha, where we are going for a picnic? Father is telling, we are going for a picnic to the royal garden. फिर उसके मम्मा पूछते हैं question. Mother, can you go and call Rahul? Rahul उसका भाई है and वो मम्मा बोलते कि तू Rahul को बुलाएगी? तो Isha बोलती yes mom, I will. Father, Isha, have you completed your homework? आपने आपका homework complete किया? Isha is giving answer. Yes, father, I have completed my homework last night only. फिर मम्मा पूछते हैं राहुल को जब राहुल आता है तब. Rahul, have you completed your homework? Rahul बोलता है, yes, mom, I have completed my homework just now. Rahul, will you keep this lunch box and water bottles in the picnic basket? Rahul says, yes, mom. Then both Rahul and Isha, should we keep this lunch box and the fruit basket in the car? Hum ye basket and wo sab car mein rakh de? Father is telling, yes, thank you, my children. So hope, I think you have learned from this conversation. Thank you.